another breaking update that we are getting across. When it comes to Pakistan and their stooges and how they have been exposed, where the Pakistani Senate unanimously passed a resolution conferring the highest civilian award, Nishan-e-Pakistan, to Saeed Ali Shah Gilani. And this is coming across as a big exposure of the very same man who had now stepped down from the Hurriyat. But the resolution that was moved by the Jamaat-e-Islami senator, where it has also been said in that Legislative Assembly of Muzaffarabad in POK on the 5th of August, where they have now been honoring Saeed Ali Shah Gilani, the separatist leader, and his work, as it is being cited, has been lauded for the selfless and the relentless struggle and the so-called sacrifices of Saeed Ali Shah Gilani for the right of self-determination of the people of Jammu and Kashmir. So this is coming across in less than a month after Gilani had quit the Hurriyat faction and had named another person as a successor amid the speculation that he was doing ISI's bidding. But it is now absolutely crystal clear when it comes to the involvement of rogue state Pakistan and the kind of Pakistani stooges that continue to remain questioned within the Indian state of Jammu and Kashmir. So this is the Pakistani Senate unanimously passing a resolution conferring the country's highest civilian award, the Nishan-e-Pakistan, on Kashmiri separatist leader Saeed Ali Shah Gilani. Tejinder is with us, going across to him. So what does this resolution mean for Saeed Ali Shah Gilani? Because it speaks more of Pakistan and its involvement in the Hurriyat conference there and the Pakistani stooges who are living off their money. So the resolution that was moved by the Jamaat-e-Islami senator that was passed unanimously with a voice vote and also lauded Gilani's so-called selfless and relentless struggle and the sacrifices that he has made for the right of self-determination for the Kashmiri people and the proposed inclusion of the life and struggle of Gilani in the country's academic curriculum as well. So the Pakistani stooges being rewarded by Pakistan deep state and can be seen in this voice vote that has been made. Let me go across to Zeenat now. I believe she is there with us. Zeenat, give us more details of the top civilian award that has been conferred to Saeed Ali Shah Gilani.
Passed the resolution confirming the highest civilian award, which is known as the Nishan-e-Haider, Nishan-e-Pakistan, I beg your pardon, on Kashmiri separatist leader Saeed Ali Shah Gilani, who is also known as the Hurriyat Hawk. Besides, he also proposed an engineering university in his name. The resolution was moved by the Jamaat-e-Islami head Mushtaq Ahmad and anonymously to the voice vote. So they've decided to hold a session in the Legislative Assembly in Pakistan-occupied in Muzaffarabad on August 5th, which also marks the application first anniversary in Jammu and Kashmir. The resolution also lauded the Gilani selfless services for the struggle of the free Kashmir. And in fact, if you remember, just a month back, the Ali Shah Gilani put the faction and named Rawalpindi based Abdullah Gilani as his successor. And so, this is although after the Gilani's resignation, there was very much interest coming from the Pakistan because the way that Hurriyat tweeted completely the Hurriyat and sidelined and also maintained a distance. But it's more like to show the entire world that the Pakistan still gives the support to the Hurriyat Hawk by giving the highest civilian award, that is Nishan-e-Pakistan. And also they're proposing engineering university in his name. Although what we are picking from the sources is that Gilani, who is in a very bad health, is not even able to even to talk about and word about it. But he has also raised the voices that within 4 years there had been the corruption and other things. But he had been continuing with his efforts and the services because he has been right from the day one looking for the free Kashmir and free Kashmir, and there shouldn't be any occupational forces should not be there. But at the same time, definitely this move of Saeed Ali Shah Gilani has not gone well with some of the quarters in Pakistan who have been supporting Gilani from the very long time. But it's also like a Pakistan government showing a soft edge, a closeness towards the Saeed Ali Shah Gilani. Put your thoughts.
Well, Pakistan's involvement in such issues cannot be ignored anymore, and it is right there in the face when it comes to honoring a separatist leader like Saeed Ali Shah Gilani and conferring the highest civilian award in his name. Zeenat, thanks very much for the moment.